Welcome to my cooking blog. And think chicken parmigiana, all ingredients of parmigiana. I prepare eggs, flour, and breadcrumbs. And also chicken, slice into 6 or 7 pieces. Crumble the egg and put some pepper, salt, and garlic powder. And mix up all-purpose flour. Scramble it. And put the flour and the pepper. And put pepper, and this the chicken we put in the scrambled egg with flour. After that, we put the chicken in the breadcrumbs and wait until dry. And after this, we will put the chicken in the platform table and dry it in breadcrumbs until 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, we're going to cook the chicken in the pan. This is the perfect look of the breadcrumbs with chicken. And now we cook the chicken parmigiana in the pan until brownish. And then if the chicken is color brown and crispy, we're going to put some melted cheese on top of the chicken parmigiana, and we will finish the chicken to cook all the chicken parmigiana. Make 6 or 7 chicken is enough for 2 persons. Now it's brown, and then we will cover in the pan to melt the cheese on the top. After 2 minutes, this is the look of our chicken parmigiana with cheese, with oregano leaves on top. And after this, we were going to cook the sauce of the parmigiana. The sauce of parmigiana is almost the same of the pasta pomodoro. And this is the tomato sauce. We put garlic and onions, paprika and garlic powder. Put some onion powder, mix it, and the chili flakes, and put some sugar to perfect the taste of sweet and spicy flavor of the pasta pomodoro, which means the garlic and onions. And cook in the pan. Before that, after that, we put the tomato sauce together. And this is the chili flakes. I put some chili flakes because I like spicy flavor of the sauce of pasta. And if we finish, after finish this, we're going to put the tomato sauce in the top of the pasta and put some oregano leaves and parmesan. Now we put the parmesan cheese on top of the chicken with the sauce of the tomato sauce. You know, the tomato sauce is the same the pasta of pomodoro. We're going to cook same tomato sauce, same ingredients of the sauce, and the toppings of the oregano leaves and parmesan cheese is almost same. Difference is chicken and pasta. That is pasta pomodoro is pasta, chicken is parmigiana. This is the perfect look of the chicken parmigiana. And I make some another plates of our preparation. And this is our ingredients, our pasta pomodoro. the pasta, the same of the sauce of the parmigiana, almost the same, and the ingredients is how we cook. You know, it's very easy to cook. The sauce is almost look alike or likely of spaghetti sauce. Now we done the chicken parmigiana and the pasta pomodoro Italy. It's very nice. I like to eat now. It's perfect. Amazing. Amazing look of chicken and pasta pomodoro Italy. Later I will eat this and my chicken. I will share it to my friends out there. I want to know what is this about this food, their comments. See, I put some 2 cupcakes on my dessert and ready to eat. I like some more pictures of this when I cooking, because this is the memories of my masterpiece of cooking. I like to design